Do you often find yourself stuck while playing compositions in After Effects? Let's explore a few steps to help optimize your workflow and enhance performance. The preview resolution in After Effects is set to full by default. Lowering this resolution can drastically improve playback speed, helping you work faster and more efficiently. A common oversight is forgetting to set the work area bar. By setting this for the specific frames you're working on, After Effects will manage memory more effectively and generate previews just for those frames. You can easily adjust it to render other frames as needed. Check your memory usage. Adjusting memory preferences in After Effects ensures other critical applications have enough resources. Set this in Preferences under Memory based on the applications you're running alongside After Effects. Multi-frame rendering is a revolutionary feature in After Effects. It impacts how fast your projects can render on your computer based on the number of CPU cores, available RAM, and graphics card compute power. It is enabled by default in After Effects. Speculative Preview allows render a composition automatically when idle after a set time. So when you come back from a break, your design is ready to play. And if you want to optimize your project further, the Composition Profiler will highlight which effects or layers are causing playback delays during RAM previews so that you can make more informed design decisions. The Render Queue panel takes advantage of multi-frame rendering and highlights what's rendering, how much time is remaining, the rendering progress, and how it is using your system. Thanks for watching.